Approximately 14% of families in Vermont don't know where their next meal will come from. 90,000 residents in Vermont don't get enough food on the table each night. But there are ways to help prevent these families from going hungry. For more information, go to bgca.org or donate to your local food shelf. This message is brought to you by the Rutland Boys and Girls Club.